Hi, Craig James with all your financial market news for Monday. Well, US shares rose on Friday after employment figures showed slower growth of both jobs and wages in October, pointing to a reduction in inflationary pressures in that economy. And our local share market followed the positive lead today. The benchmark ASX 200 index finished higher by 19 points, or a quarter of a percent, with the broader All Ordinaries index up by 17 points, or again, round about a quarter of a percent. Today, 8 out of the 11 industry sectors were firmer, with health and banks doing best, while energy was down the most in response to a lower oil price. If we turn to the winners, Westpac posted its full-year earnings result today, and investors seemingly liked what they saw, with the share price up by 42 cents, or around about 2%. In terms of the losers, computer share fell 2.9%, with the investors focused on signs of a slowdown in the company's US mortgage business. In terms of economic data, there were further signs of a slowdown, with job ads down 3% in October to be down over 11% over the year. And the Aussie dollar was firmer against a weaker greenback and is now trading near 65.1 US cents, up over a half a cent since Friday. And on that note, I wish you a very nice evening.